We are looking for 29:11. That's when I checked the time. And let's hear what he had to say.
So it is up to us to individually raise our consciousness, our understanding of what is taking place, to break out of that prison, break out of that shell of shut down consciousness, to understand what's really going on here. And of course, if we look at the levels of consciousness as they are, as they manifest in the physical world, we understand that there's one way that manipulators, people who are attempting to manipulate consciousness so that they come out on top and other people suffer as a result, they have to attack really one aspect of the individual. And it's ultimately all about mind control. Because if we look at this structure, spirit, mind, and body, this level is the physical world level. Above that, linked with it, is the mind. And above that is spirit, is all-encompassing, pure being, pure consciousness. If you're going to have a true connection in your physical manifestation to the spirit, that connection is this layer, the mind layer. Okay? So if the mind is in good health, if the mind is in balance, if the mind is not under manipulation and control, there will be a powerful connection between body and spirit.
Amen.
If it is not in good state, if it is in disarray, if you do not understand the nature of the mind and the nature of your own psyche and psychological makeup, then it is very easy to sever this connection between body and spirit once the mind is under control.